Damon asked me, Andrew, what's the worst state in the United States to form an LLC? I'm Andrew Henderson. This is 1 Minute Nomad. Now, there are two different potential answers to this question. If you're just dealing with domestic LLC formation, then the worst place to form your LLC is probably the place where you don't have any business, because in the same way that you can't simply live in the United States and move your company to Belize and pay no tax due to things like CFC rules, you can't simply live in California, a high-tech state, and put your LLC somewhere else and bypass all of the laws. However, if we're talking about an expat, someone who wants to go overseas, maybe they're a US citizen, maybe they're not, they want to use an LLC as part of their international structure, then a lot of the LLCs are very similar. What I find to be the worst is California. The franchise tax board is really nasty. They're impossible to deal with. There's lots of rules and regulations, and they even charge a fee every year that's been deemed unconstitutional. California is flat out the worst.